Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Hilda Crafty, and I'm Hilda. Today we are going to make two vintage bottle lamps. For this, I have made use of items I already have in my collection to put a look together. Just as we do while getting ready for an occasion, picking and choosing the best piece to look nice and pretty, we're going to do the same here. This vintage bottle lamp will look excellent for the upcoming Diwali festival or for any other occasion. So without wasting any time, let's get started with the video. I've chosen this colored flat bottle for today's project. This one as well. I have selected few items which I feel will go with the project I have in mind today. I'll start with the green bottle first. I'm going to use this lace. It has a vintage look and I feel it'll go very well with the bottle. This lace is so pretty that we don't need to do anything on the bottle. It just looks lovely as it is. We can just add lights and it's good to go. But I would like to add a bit more and add to the look.
I thought I needed something before fixing the lace and felt this rope would go well as it did go with the base color of the lace. Using silicone glue, this dries very fast and is very easy to work with. Fixing the rope starting from the middle and go all round. This joint will be at the back of the bottle and it's not going to show. Now to fix the beautiful lace, again starting from the center and go all round, and we will follow this step for all the pieces. Now, this lace was gifted to me by a senior sales lady in a shop. This was costing me Rs. 300 for half a meter. I loved it, but felt it was not in my budget. Then the lady said, you take it, make a video, send me the link. Uma Rathorji, this video is for you. Using silicone glue on top to seal the threads. Thought of using the same rope again, but changed my mind. Went for this ribbon for a touch of bling. For this project, use anything you have. It can be an old lace or an old sari border, some unused junk jewelry, chain, charms, just anything. Just place it so that it looks good. Now thought of using this thin chain here to add a little more bling to the festive mood. I don't want to do much on the top part of the bottle, as I want the lights to show through the colored glass bottle. Now I plan to add these round mirror pieces on the lace here and there. And I think it looks lovely, keeping in mind not to overpower the beautiful lace. I selected some flowers I had, which I think would go with the color scheme here. I cut the wire beneath so that I could fix the flowers well. Adding just few flowers as the lace already has a flowery design. So you can just keep adding what you have to get a desired look.
I had these in my stash and I quite like this lid and I plan to use this here. Let's see how it goes.
Using good amount of silicone glue, as this is a metal and wanted to stick well to the bottle. I had these and thought of adding one on top of the lid as it was not looking too good. I was done when I thought of adding the chain at the lower bottom as well.
I feel I've got the look which I wanted. I'll add the LED lights and I'll show you how it looks.
I love these lights. These are made specially for bottles with a cork. So this is how the bottle looks with the lights on. Just as I planned, the lights are showing from the upper part of the bottle, which I quite like. And this is with the lights off in the room, and the light is showing from the lace too, and it looks so lovely. Typical of me, thought of adding a bit of light pink pearl color, just those last minute decisions, just a little bit, not much. Now for the brown bottle. Plan to use this brown floral lace. I'm quite liking the brown on brown. Adding this ribbon which I had, I quite like this peach color. I think it's going very well with the brown. Thought of adding this which I used for the green bottle. Didn't look that bad, but when I tried the flowers, I liked this more as the color of the flowers went with the ribbon. Sometimes we are not in a mood to color, yet we want to craft, so we can look in our stash and assemble a look. I had this junk jewelry which I do not like anymore. Used bronze color, as I feel bronze and brown complement each other and it does look nice. I had these small metal flowers which I used for some project. I colored these two. I wanted to cover the loop, so I placed this here and one below. The bronze color was standing out alone, so used a bit of it on the lace, just on the flowers with a light hand, making sure the color does not come on the bottle as the lace had space in the pattern. For both the bottles, I just wanted to work on the lower part, doing less on top, and I think it did work well. The space in the lace is giving out light and it is really looking nice. If you're new to my channel, then you can watch my easy and interesting videos on bottle lamp, link in the description box and in the I button above. Links for items used for this project are also mentioned in the description box below. Use my coupon code HILDA5 to buy anything from Itsy Bitsy online for extra 5% discount. This is all for today. Wishing you and your family a happy, prosperous and a safe Diwali. Do like, share, subscribe and press the notification bell. I'll come back with another interesting video after Diwali. Till then, bye-bye, take care and I love you all.